How to remove Babylon. If you have Babylon, the search toolbar installed, so if you want to get rid of the Babylon toolbar, you have to click on the top right this little box, and then go to Tools and Extensions. So here you see Babylon Translator. This is enabled, so you're going to check it off. Now it's been disabled. You can also remove it completely by clicking on this trash box, clicking on remove, and see, now it's gone. One more thing to keep in mind, that sometimes it might mess up some of your other settings, the Babylon toolbar, as well as some other ones. So just go here and make sure that, first of all, on startup, it's opening either just a blank new tab, or it's opening a specific set of pages, or like one page. So if you want to have Google as your homepage, you simply set that here, click OK, or you just have a blank tab, or you can even open it from the last pages that you were on last time you were browsing. And then also just make sure that in the search engines that you select whichever one you want, usually Google. Just make sure that the Babylon search engine is not selected here. And that's all there is to it, really. Now your Babylon search toolbar will be removed and it won't bother you anymore. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.